Holy Bible, First Book of Corinthians, Chapter 8, Verse 5. For though there are those who have the name of gods in heaven or on earth, as there are a number of gods and a number of lords,